Hey, I'm Josh Phillips. I have the privilege, the joy of serving as a senior pastor here at Memorial Baptist Church. At Memorial, our vision is simply stated as living out the word and making disciples. We believe that there are four strategic ways that will assist us or aid us as we live out the mission that we've developed here at Memorial. Number one, we believe that we've been called to share. We've been called to share the gospel of Jesus Christ, the good news of who Jesus Christ is. Secondly, we've been called to serve. God has strategically placed us in this community, and we want to serve. We want to live out the gospel. Thirdly, we believe that we've been called to worship. We want to worship corporately. We want to worship individually in our own personal lives. And then fourthly, we believe we've been called to grow. We want to grow in our walk. We want to grow in our relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ. If you're visiting or watching this video through our website, let me encourage you to continue browsing, continue looking around. Activities, other ministries, different things coming up that we would love for you to come and be a part of. If you're watching the video through social media, we encourage you or we invite you to visit our webpage, www.memorialfornorwood.com. Let me extend a personal invitation to you. Whether you're on our website or whether you're on our social media page, we extend an invitation to you to come and join us right here at Memorial Baptist Church. I believe that this is an exciting place to be. God's doing some amazing things. We're seeing lives be changed, and I'm telling you, it's just an exciting time, and we would love for you to come and be a part of this great journey with us. So once again, we invite you, come and join us. God bless you.